So I grew up worshiping Randy Bly from Lamb of God, and I literally have an Ashes of the Wake half sleeve tattoo. Don't mind the diabetic sensor there. Anyways, I can't think of a better song to start covering Lamb of God than Laid to Rest.
I tried all the others away.